1968, black athletes were expected to perform and shut up. I knew something had to be done. My next move would be immortalized in history.
He gave us all hope, so I too can do something.
That's a hero.
Is patriotism protesting oppression? Or is patriotism blind allegiance despite everything?
It's a whole different thing to square up with white supremacy.
Change doesn't happen in America without loss.
After that Olympics, he was ostracized from society.